my name's Caitlin with Best Calm Dog, and today I've got Oakley here, and we're going to be working on just a quick evaluation with her to see what she's comfortable doing on her first day. Now, right off the bat, because it's her first day, she is a little skittish, she's panting a lot, so just keep things nice, short, sweet, fun. We're going to work on watch and sit. Now, watch is really important because watch is what precedes every other command, and all I'm going to do is going to go, Oakley, yes. When she gives me direct eye contact, I'm going to give her a treat, so I'm going to do it again. Oakley, yes. All right, I'm going to do it one more time. Oakley, yes. You see, I like that even though she's a little overwhelmed right now, she's still giving me eye contact, which is really good. And you see, it's just a very light exercise, nothing too strenuous. All we need her to do is look at us. And we do expand upon this, too, because like I said, this is what we tell right before every command. Oakley, yes. Let's do one more. Oakley. Yes. Now you see right there, I couldn't get her attention. She was actually looking at my hand, waiting for the treat. So all I did was make a noise with my mouth. And when she looked at me, I said yes and gave her the treat. So that's really good watch. Now let me see if she'll offer me a sit. Oakley, sit. You see, she's still a little freaked out. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take the treat and let her, yes. You see, she did put her paws up in the air. All I did was hold the treat there until her paws were on the ground. When all four paws are on the ground, that's when I'm going to give her the treat. So I'm going to do that one more time. Oakley, sit. So I'm just going to let her, yes. See, I'm waiting for her to put the paw down. You can see a lot of little dogs like sitting. It's just easier for them to look up at us, but Oakley's definitely an oddball in terms of that. She actually prefers to stand and walk around us. So I'm gonna do that one more time. Oakley, sit. Yes! And that was really good from Oakley. I like that last time she actually offered me a verbal sit, which is really good. But as you can see, she's a little tired. She's definitely a little overwhelmed with her environment. Not bad for her first day at all, and we're really excited to see how she's going to progress. She did great today, though. Hey, come on.